Hello viewers. In this video I will be teaching how to create cracked skin effect in Photoshop. Please subscribe to my channel and press bell icon to get latest updates from my channel. So, let's start. First, open your image into Photoshop. Double-click on the image layer to unlock it. Now, go to Image, Adjustment, Levels. And then adjust the levels to make the image look more brighter and dramatic. Now, drag and drop the texture image into Photoshop and adjust its size according to the image size. Download link is given in video description. Right-click on the texture layer and click on Renderize Layer. Now, go to Blending Modes and select Darken. Right-click on the texture layer and click on Blending Options. Here, drag the slider towards right. Then press Alt key and drag the slider again. Still the neck part is not properly blended with image. So now, select the lasso tool and start selecting the area below the face like this. Right-click and click on Layer via Cut option. Right-click on the upper layer and click on Blending Options. Here, drag the slider to blend the cracks with neck. Now, reduce the opacity to 85%. Select the lower texture layer and create mask on it. Select the mask. Now, select the brush tool. And then, select black color and color picker like this. Now start painting around the eyes. Also paint around the forehead to remove the disturbing lines from the hair like this. Now select the top layer, and then create a hue and saturation adjustment layer. Here, click on the presets and select increased saturation option. You can also change the color by double click on the hue and saturation layer. Check the colorize option box and drag this slider to change the color. Now, create a curves adjustment layer. Here, adjust the curves to make the image stand out nicely. We are done here. Let's have a look at final output. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such tutorials.